Hello everyone, welcome to this short video tutorial about OER. My name is Iván and I am a PhD student at the University of Vigo. First of all, what does this acronym OER mean? Very easy, Open Educational Resource. So in this video what most concerns me is to explain what could motivate you to use and create OER. Well, why? And for what should you use and create open educational resource? Actually, the motivation is clear. It has and it brings many advantages. For example, the economic savings. It is not necessary to acquire any type of license or make any payment to use them. You can contribute to create a global repository. You have thousands and thousands of resources, as videos, audio. And in addition, you are contributing to a collaborative environment where access to educational materials is favored. And the most important, it provides visibility to your work. That is very important because it means that you will receive a lot of feedback and comments, and this is a very good way to improve your content and also your way of teaching. So, therefore, the greatest advantage is that in education, share enriches you. Not only your content, enrich your way of teaching. So, what are you waiting for? Join our open educational platform and also our European project Up to You. So, you can see more details on our website, uptouniversity.eu. I hope you enjoyed this short video. Thank you very much and see you soon.